blood is red, but we can never unite. Let's get down, 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 let's get down. If I was white, I wonder what it'd be like. Would I shoot a nigga hanging from a tree and call it a night? Would I think I have the right to beat a black boy and make him run home? Just because I got a badge and a gun on? Willie D got issues. Once I hit the dip and pop the clip in my shit, break out the tissues. These motherfuckers want us dead. Black celebrities are getting murdered, and it's the feds. Politicians, they on my ass for the cuss words. Why they bitching? They got the fucking on the television. Seeing is believing, ho. How come you fucking with me and not Robert De Niro and Joe Pesci? What's a nigga Bruce Willis and Sean Penn? You bitches better come again, cause I'm hip to the tricks you play. If I was white, you wouldn't have shit to say. Recognize the real. You know why these motherfuckers mad? Cause we black and we saying what the fuck we feel. See, they still look at us like we slaves. If I'm a gangster motherfucking rapper, these motherfuckers I just mentioned are gangster actors. They say they don't like the language, but see, Hollywood been exploiting us for years, and now we get some money out the deal. Like I was saying, you wouldn't have shit to say. If I was from England, standing on the corner mingling, they hate to see us coming together for anything. Call it a gang when two or more brothers hang. How come I'm loved by few and hated by many when real shit is what I'm always representing? You niggas riding artists that be lying and shit. You got sugar in your blood if you ain't buying my shit. Ain't that a bitch? As soon as I hit the dope, motherfuckers start following me around the stove. Po-po, do you get a bonus for harassing the black club owners? But niggas gotta fight for their rights.
If I fight, I'll pay.
Hey, they gon' fuck with you anyway. So if you gotta go down bustin'. If you did that, I might think twice if I was white.
We are black, they are white. Our blood is red, but we can never unite. Let's get down, let's get down, let's get down, let's get down. Let's get down, let's get down, let's get down, let's get down.
Last hire and first fire, that's us. Man, I'm sick and tired of these prejudiced bastards. 1 million niggas in the NFL and not one black owner. What's up with Denzel? And it's Oscar Nard, are you a tutor? You think you did something cause you gave one to Cuba? That maneuver is played out, you funky scrub. If I was white, could I join your country club? And if my little sister came up missing, would you start a manhunt like you did for Lawrence Smithers? I'm wishing for a change in my lifetime, but all I see is hate crimes on Dateline and all white juries in a token black, giving niggas 25 for smoking crack. I'd rather bust a motherfucking cap than pray. Fuck baseball, apple pie, and Chevrolet. I keep telling y'all I ain't paranoid. When's the last time you seen an all-black jury judge a white person in America? That shit just do not happen. But it always happened to a black person. Black man on trial for his life. All-white jury who can't possibly relate to him. Conviction. But let it be a white man, they're gonna be a little bit more lenient. You know why? Because when they look at him, they see their son, they see their nephew, they see the boy next door, they see their husband, they see the guy they work with. But when they see a black man, they automatically look at slave, 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 nigga, nigga, nigga. That's how the motherfuckers think. I'm telling you, I'm telling you, I'm telling you.
Oh,